Avengers Infinity War hits Netflix on Christmas Day. This will be the end of an era of sorts, as after this, Disney will save its premium content for its own streaming service. Disney Plus will launch late 2019, where eventually it will be all things Marvel, Star Wars, Pixar, etc. No word on when Ant-Man and the Wasp will be available on Netflix, though.